如果我们把这个珊瑚礁生态系统这个放任它不要去管它，那温度一直升高到超过2度 C 的话，全世界目前我们所看到的热带珊瑚礁的这个海域，包括大家熟悉的这个大堡礁、太平洋很多美丽的这个珊瑚礁，大概有包括台湾在内 99% 的这个珊瑚礁都会消失于这个地球的表面上面。
The wave height today, maximum wave height is 1 meter. Wind is 7 to 8 kilometers per hour. That's approximately 4 knots. So the wind conditions for rowboxes are fine. I would have loved a little bit calmer sea. Could have been nice.
That one of the membranes has detached itself from the net cage. It's not usable anymore. Might as well pull it out.
Fuldstændig vildt.
Hvad sker?
Jamen, det er varme. Det er simpelthen lige med smelt.
Seriøst?
It does not look too good, Björn. It does actually not look good at all. It is my expectations that we need to abort the project. Yes.
如果今天珊瑚不好，最终的结果人一定会是不好。所以在面对整个气候变迁以及人类的各些各项的活动的引起的这些冲击来讲，我们怎么样去协助珊瑚礁？能够在面对 这么多的冲击之下，他能够找到一丝丝的机会去存活下来。
Is it not possible to reconvene next month?
No corals.
No corals.
No, no, no. It's on the site.
I'm always willing to attempt, and I think we can attempt it in a safe manner. But I'm concerned.
I think it is possible to get it in. It is possible.
But I just genuinely don't know if we've got the right weather conditions.
Hi, Björn.
Are they okay?
Tired, but okay.
Okay, that's good.
The operation itself was, Jeffrey and Jeremy and Andy says, it was exhausting, really exhausting.
If you're considering it's not safe to make this operation, then we need to cancel it. But let's discuss it, all of us, tomorrow.
Yeah.
And let us come to a conclusion there.
We're losing time, and we're losing tide times, and we're losing daylight. So if there's going to be an attempt, our only realistic attempt is tomorrow. And it'd be such a shame to have got so far and fail.